monumental service, integral to practically every aspect of Prabhupada's development at this time, from 1967 to 1977 and beyond. Srila Prabhupada depended on him, trusted him, and engaged him, because he knew here is a person who will do anything, risk anything, sacrifice anything, to please him. And this was his home in this world. How much Srila Goswami Maharaj loved Vrindavan, how much he loved Mayapur Dham. I spent many, many hours sitting and speaking in Mayapur just before he departed from this world. We had wonderful discussions. How much he loved Vrindavan in Mayapur, how much he loved the holy name, how much he loved Prabhupada, how much he loved devotees. Yet he spent the great majority of his time, years and years and years here in death, trying to develop this wonderful community. It is a small temple, but qualitatively magnificent. He was giving so much of his energies to build a temple in all of your hearts. A temple in which Sri Sri Radha Kalachandji would manifest and attract your lives eternally. Srila Prabhupada explained that Lord Chaitanya's lila, his divine pastimes, are being enacted by the members of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness in their efforts to preach this message to each other and to the world. This beautiful temple in Dallas is one of the very, very important historical places of the pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It's here Srila Goswami Maharaj put so much care and attention in investing so much of his precious time and very personally trying to help all of you to become perfect, to become pure, to love Krishna.
Several.
We have a few days to discuss these matters. He had such love for his disciples. Incredible. He had such love for all the devotees. This year in Mayapur, he was having those beautiful kirtans in his house. And the first night, I believe it was around the first or second night, he asked me to sing. And then the next day during the GBC meetings, he said, I want you to come every night. And he says, you have to come tonight. I said, Maharaj, there's a GBC meeting, subcommittee meeting that I have to attend tonight. He said, no, no, you have to come to the And I said, if you tell me to come, I'll miss the meeting and I'll come. And he said, let me see if I can get somebody else to lead the kirtan tonight. And then he came and said, somebody else, you come tomorrow. So I was coming most of the nights. And then one day during the GBC meetings, he said, every day at noon I go to Ganga to take bath. Would you like to come with me? So not every day was I able to. How I wish I did. But one day I came, and he was performing the last rites for one of his disciples that left their bodies, someone from China. He was going through so much. It wasn't easy. Those last rites in Mayapur, because he had Janani Bhaskaran do it. He was a very, very devotional pujari. Last year, I performed last rites for someone. And Janani Bhaskaran was leading the ceremony. And I was in the freezing cold Ganga for so long, chanting different mantras and putting the ashes and putting the clay. It's a whole ceremony. I was in that Ganga for so long that I literally got pneumonia and 104 fever.
There you go.
So when I came down to Ganga this year, I saw Goswami Maharaj. He was in his kamsha, and there was Janani Bas from taking his tie around and take the ashes and put them in the clay and make different little shapes, boats out of clay, chanting the different mantras and doing the panchagamya with all the auspicious milk and yogurt and ghee and sugar and honey and putting, mixing that with the ashes. And I sent to Goswami Maharaj, I said, you know, last year I performed the last rites for our dear godfather, Parambrahma. Do you remember him?
I said,
oh yes. He said, I remember Parambrahma. I said, Goswami Maharaj, I think it was 1973, either 73 or 74, you came to New Vrindavan with Vishnu Jana Maharaj and Radha Damodar, or John Mastami. And the two of you made a temple for Radha Damodar on the upstairs of the barn where the cows were kept. Were any of you there for that? And Vishnu Jana Maharaj was arranging this incredible Abhishek ceremony with all kinds of festivities. And Vishnu Jana Maharaj happened to see me. At that time I was milking cows. And he brought me in to visit Tamal Krishna Goswami. It was just the three of us in the bus.